take a look at all of their goodness. This is an all meat pizza. Gary, I'm showing you. My channel is Eating with the Shrimp. Got the corn on the cob, potatoes, too. And today we're having a fungo, a fog, however you want to call it. Hey, what's up, family? How we doing? So today we're at this place called
the Breakfast Place.
And it's like breakfast, and at the same time you can buy lunch and stuff like that. So today, guys, I am having a hamburger. Last time I had this hamburger, it was damn good. And I'm doing it again. So what I have here, guys, I got a...
There you are.
Thank you very much.
I have a couple of patties here. Lettuce, tomato, and I threw some peppercini on top of it. And then I have here also three chicken tenders. I didn't want the fries with it, I just wanted the chicken tender. I've already got the fries. For the fries. Yes. And throw a little ketchup on it and add the sweetness. Guys, that's what this bad boy is. This is my burger.
Literally the same. 100% the same. Actually,
it is.
Really juicy. I love fries. These fries are good. Look at this burger. Chicken, like an appetizer. So you don't have appetizer here.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's why I cut it in half. It was only three of them.
Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah, good. Like the places, we can walk in this, and if you wanted to walk there.
Mm-hmm. We just always forget about it.
Yeah.
It's basically like you went into your kitchen and you cooked.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. When we used to come here, you came here a few times for breakfast. Around the time when they first opened. And then you kind of like forget about it. Even though the food is good,
mm-hmm.
you just forget about it.
Mm-hmm.
So, putting the last of my fettuccine in my bag. They didn't have any pickles, so this is what I'm using. Guys, deuces. See you guys on the flip side. Bye now.